Hey guys, today we're going to talk about the coronavirus. Doctor, help me, doctor. Please help me, doctor. I'm scared. Nilesh, what's the problem? Doctor, everybody's scaring me on the coronavirus. Please help me out, doctor. Nilly, don't be scared of the coronavirus. Don't believe all WhatsApp messages, Nilly. Also these scam emails. Those will create panic only and will not reduce your fear, Nilly. But then what should I do, doctor? Very simple things, Nilly. Keep yourself clean and the surroundings clean. These are the simple things to do. Wash your hands with soap for at least 20 seconds. Wash your hands when you go out and come back home. Use hand sanitizer for every hour. That will keep the germs out. This is how you wash your hands. When you're sneezing, use kerchief over your hands. This is how you do it, Nilesh. Achoo! Don't forget to wash your hands after you sneeze. When you go to office or work, when you come back, you have to wash your hands before you eat. Take your bath well with soap. When you're in office or in school, keep your surroundings clean. These are the good habits that you can follow. Would you follow it, Nilesh? Sure, doctor. Good job. Next, let's move on to food habits. Okay, doctor. Eat some more fruits and vegetables, Nilesh. Apples, oranges, carrots are the best. Drink some more fruit juices if you like it, Nilesh. One more thing you can ask for your mom to do is ask your mom to put ginger in the water and make it boil for 2 minutes and then drink it. That will help to clean the germs. Ask your mom to use more turmeric in your food. Take some more green food like spinach. I know kids don't like spinach, but it's really good for health. All of these precautions, you can avoid the coronavirus. Even after this, if you have symptoms for 14 days, visit the doctor again. Be happy, don't be scared, Nilesh. More importantly, follow these steps. Thanks for helping me, doctor. I will definitely follow all of these steps and also eat good and healthy food. Good job. Okay, Nilesh, bye. Thanks, doctor, bye. So guys, don't be panic like me. Be clean and follow good habits. Also have good and healthy food. Thanks for watching this video, guys. And subscribe for Adventure Kids. And I'll catch you later on my next video.